Alrighty then. Let's continue this shit. Oh. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm gonna kill everybody in here first. Like, cause I know there's enemies. I have to do that. Don't I? Okay, yes, I do. I have to fly up there. Right, there's that. Really? Really?
Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Unfit personnel should leave the area immediately.
Alrighty.
Exiting zero gravity.
That wasn't very hard. Go ahead and refill my stasis. Son of a bitch. I should have brought the thingy with me, but I'm gonna go ahead and save real quick. And probably sell what I don't need. Since I'm pretty okay on this, I'll go ahead and buy one power node, a bit more of plasma energy. And whatever, I'll heal. Save again. I know you're gonna come out there. I know you are. Especially if I went to do the bench. Whatever. I'm not worried about it. I will just use this, and yeah. Oh, really?
Threat has been detected.
Wonderful. gonna go ahead and delim everybody in here. Just in case. Okay, power node, awesome. All right, Sarah.
Payload 8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, but nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
That'd be great if this quarantine was lifted. Eat my foot. Awesome. Get me the fuck out of here. I have a feeling. I knew it. You thought you could trick me. I guess that was the only way he'd come out. Us continue and save now. Okay. I think we need to go back up to processing. No, I don't. Need to go up top. Go straight. Chapter 8, Search and Rescue. Alright.
Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright, nothing really changed, so I don't know why I even entered that, whatever.
Thank you.
hell? Fuck you. Son of a bitch. Got to be kidding me. Yep, definitely saving after that. Level 2, I guess? Never mind. Level 3, then.
Isaac, the door to communications is open. But I've been getting some weird feedback spikes on the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
Alright. I do not trust this. I think another one, if I remember correctly. Yeah. All right. I have no idea what to do right now. Back.
Shut up.
All right.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack. The request to issue a distress call has been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura.
I don't believe this. The whole comm system is offline. Now we've gone too far. Bailey out.
Well, that's really delayed text.
Communications array offline. A service technician has been notified.
That comms array is in bad shape. We need at least 6 working machines for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
It would be nice if you could actually... Okay, thanks. Yeah, let's get this shit. There's enemies in here.
Entering zero gravity.
Really? Really?
entity.
You've got to be fucking kidding me. Yeah, whatever. Might as well.
Entering zero gravity.
Was gonna happen. Yeah. Shit. You know what? I'm gonna go to the store. See if I have better luck with more shit. Sounds great. It's rather unfortunate because I don't remember where the last store is. I think it's here, but I don't know. Have any nodes? Yes, I do. Let's go with that, whatever. I remember now that I apparently I can't go back to one, so oh yeah, that's right. Looks like I missed something. This might increase my odds. Yeah, let's go for it. Okay. Yeah. Whatever. Might as well get that. Great. Just gonna run. Not even gonna pay that little shrimp any mind. Whatever the fuck it is, I don't care. Looks like some intestine looking shit. And we'll go back. Hopefully that wasn't a big waste of time. I don't think it will be. You okay, dog? Why did I press that?
Entering zero gravity.
Fuck. I'll just wait till they get close. You've got to be kidding me. The health pack. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Come to mama. I'm assuming... I need to get them all around there-ish. The one I'm looking for. That's okay, there we go. Need you to float around there. Oh, I'm missing one. Over there. Where am I missing that? There. I see. What the hell? Why did I do that? After this, I'll end this part. Where the fuck is it? There you are, I think. I think that's what I need. No, it's not. Is it? Son of a bitch. Where are you? It'd be great if I could see you. Where the fuck you are? Son of a bitch. Really? Will do, ma'am. Will do. Alright, and with that, I'm gonna end this part. I'll see you next part.